Well, if you're a hockey player in Canada, you have to like that pressure, and obviously I had to deal with that, and but I like that for sure. And but I mean, it's all about the Winnipeg Jets and how they are doing this rookie tournament, and not about what we are doing. That's so we just have to put the Jets out there and make sure that everybody sees that this guy is really good. Just gonna go out there and play my type of hockey and not think so much what other expects from me, and I'm just gonna do what I'm great at, and that's what took me here. So why change anything at all? Like, I am who I am, and that's what I'm gonna be outside at the rink too. I'm an energy guy. I like to go straight to the net and yeah, just be a pain in the ass for the other guys, and yeah, obviously just go hard and probably produce some points too. That's my type, like not the just a fighter. I can be tough but still produce some points.